So anyway, Kev T, he did a live thing the other day with a Globetrotter XXL FH, and he was like, it's the only one in Europe. Well, I swear, and I'd have to go back through, I'd have to search it, but I swear, because he said it was the only one in Europe, it's only just come out, but I thought it had already come out, because I remember watching a video of it on YouTube, and I remember reading the story of it as well, in the news, like trucking news anyway, because I thought it was already up there in the Scandinavian part of the world. But he was sort of explaining, because he was at Volvo headquarters in Warwickshire, and he's sort of doing the rounds, and he was explaining that it's the only one in Europe, so...
Truck driver, mate.
pushing me like mad, because I pulled out, he sped up to catch me up, didn't like the fact that I went out to overtake. But he's not going to go anywhere anyway, as you can see yourself, he's just going to get stuck behind that geezer. He's still out there, look. I know, don't worry about it, Mark, just drive your truck, ain't the problem. Let it be somebody else's. I know, I get it. Would have been courtesy. Okay, to try and make my point, I'm not concerned for the fact that he's in the middle lane. What did concern me was that he couldn't bother to move over to allow me to get past him and then come back over again. That's all I'm trying to say. He refused to move out of the way. And it's just courtesy to me. It's courtesy to look in the mirror and just go, oh, I'll just move over, I'll let him pass, and then I can come back out again. It don't take but 2 seconds to do that. Yes, I know I can go left or right, but he can still move out of the way for a few seconds. That's all. I don't know what he's doing, but I need to move. But he's getting off. Well, he's on his phone. It's about normal, isn't it? So, it's not criticism because of the way he's driving. I'm just saying he could have moved. Get back over in a minute anyway, and this is the reason why he sits in that lane, because he does this route all the time. This is his route every freaking day. He does the same thing, so he knows what he's doing. But I will still to say that you can still move up. You don't have to sit there for that distance. You don't. Then you can just move back over again at the last minute when you need to. Welsh lad. And then Trucker Jaber, he's just the sort of odds, I tell you. You just leave him alone. He's ex-military. He came out of the army. He's only been doing it for about, I don't know, maybe 5 years or something like that, driving truck. So young Scott, he ain't been doing it very long. Luke C and HGV, he hasn't been doing it very long. Trucker Jenko used to drive truck and then he came back to it. And I don't know how long Kev T's been doing it. And it don't really matter, that's got nothing to do with it, because the truth of the matter is, the new generation truck driver now, it's nothing like what we used to do. It's not like how I was taught. It's a completely different scenario now. And how people look at it, how people do it. So they're doing very well in respects of showing people that maybe want to get involved in the industry what it's like. And I'm proud of them for that, you know, to give people an insight and let them see what it's like and, you know, show them what it's all about, because it's not a great industry anymore. I mean, it is for me, but a lot of people find it a hardship. Things have definitely changed. The ability to work together is not quite there anymore.
Most people that watch his videos aren't really going to do anything anyway, but you seem to think they will, but they won't. It's just
Irish lad, and I don't know why, because he's terrible. He's always moaning. I thought I moaned. But then I let Jennifer watch a couple of his videos, and she says, you never sound anything like that. I like him though, because I can relate to what he talks about. So there's him and Stevie Bloke Vlogs. Stevie Bloke Vlogs is my favourite. He really is. And then Nick Kelly's my favourite. I like Kev T. I don't mind getting on Scott. Scott's okay. I'm not so hard on Luke seeing HGV. I think he's a bit of a cocksure. He needs to calm himself down a little bit, you know what I mean? But everybody puts him up on that pedestal, and I think that's wrong. You shouldn't do that. Because once again, you're not superstars, mate. You're truck drivers. You always got to remember that comes first in my eyes. But that's what Trucker Jenko said, see? He said, in his eyes, trucking didn't come first. He's vlogging and he's... I'm sorry, I can't help it. His vlogging and his viewers came first because he has a massive audience. I can't wrap my head around that, see? It don't make sense to me. That don't make no sense to me. But I understand why he says that. I get why he says that and why he feels that way, because he does. But it doesn't make sense to me. Because your career driving a truck is more important to me than worrying about keeping people that you on a rare occasion are not really going to meet, or on a rare occasion you might meet, but you're not going to meet them. But you've got to keep on happening with your content. But then again, maybe, just maybe, in his eyes, he sees it as a way to maybe eventually get out of trucking and become whatever. Whatever. Maybe.
Get on your side of the road. Get off the fucking white line, wanker. Seriously.
Shit me not. Sorry. Wow, he just... as it makes you fall asleep. Absolutely.
rental truck, you just mash it. car didn't move over and nor did the truck. He's trying desperately to get over now because he left it too late. Oh my gosh, he nearly took him out. I ain't joking, he nearly took him out. Absolute. How can you not see that from a distance? Absolutely mental. Told ya. The human race, man. It's just, it's doolally. It doesn't concentrate anymore. Common sense is gone. It's not there anymore. It's just, I wish we could go back to the days of no social media. No phones that were smart, because they're not smart, they're really dumb actually. Even though I like them, so I shouldn't talk like that.
slow down and I lost it because I'm climbing, then I went for it to consistently keep sitting there next to me. It's much easier just to let them go. Chevrolet with a pod on the roof.